Hello guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix your iPhone if it's stuck on the Apple logo or in a boot loop. This problem drives me crazy. This can happen for a number of reasons, such as a software update gone wrong, a virus, or even just a random glitch. But don't worry, I find some easy ways to fix it. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. This process won't erase the content on your device. This will usually fix the problem if it's just a minor glitch. Press and quickly release the volume up button and the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. This is unlikely to work, but worth a try. Method 2. Update with iTunes. If your device is still frozen, here's how to enter recovery mode. Then you can update your iOS through iTunes. First, connect your device to a computer. Next, open your latest version of iTunes. For iPhone 8 or later, volume up, volume down, then press and hold the side button. Don't release your finger until you see the connected computer icon. You'll find a window pop up on iTunes. It says iPhone requires to be updated or restored. Click Update to proceed. If the update fails, you'll be prompted to restore your device. It will restore to factory settings, and you will need a backup to recover any data. If you want to try some alternatives to save the data, ReiBoot might be a nice option. I've put the download link below. Once downloaded it, connect your iPhone to your computer using a USB cable. Click the green Start button. Click Standard Repair. This can fix some potential system issues. Click Download. After downloading the firmware, click Standard Repair to fix your problem. Then you can go grab a coffee. When you come back, boom! Your iPhone has become normal again, and you can easily access it. All your data are still here. It is righteous. If neither of those solutions work, you may need to take your iPhone to a repair shop. That's it. Subscribe to us if it helps. Don't forget to share videos with your friends. See you.